Hello everyone, and thanks for watching Edupedia World Videos. In this video, I will show you the solutions to the physics questions of Paper 2 of JEE Advanced 2015. I will solve the problems as they appear in Code 1. Let's look at the next question. In the next question, we are given four harmonic waves are equal frequencies and equal intensities, and they have phase angles 0, pi by 3, 2 pi by 3, and pi. What is the intensity when they are superposed? So we can just use phasor diagrams. This is the first one, this is the second one, this is the third one, this is the fourth one. Now these two will simply cancel out because they have exactly opposite phases. We just need the resultant of these. And the angle between these, as all these three angles are equal, is actually pi by 3. So the resultant intensity will be the same as the intensity of these two superposed. So for that we know the answer, I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus 2 root I1 I2 cos phi, where phi is the phase difference. In that case, it will be, in this case, it will be I0 plus 2 times I0 times cos of pi by 3. Cos of pi by 3 is half, so times half. So this is 3 I0, and then in the question we are given that this is equal to n I0. So from this I get the answer. That n is equal to 3.
Thank you.